Say wake the fuck up. Sleepy time's over, little motherfucker. Let's go.
You got a fucking gun on me?
Back door for the penthouse. You left it open for Tommy. Why?
I thought it locked behind me.
Keep lying, Tariq.
I'm not gonna shoot you, so stop this scared straight bullshit now.
I don't know what happened, Mr. Officer. Quite frankly, my son just was never the same after his sister died. He got expelled from school. He was under the pressure of the police. I don't know how he got a gun. I guess he just didn't feel like his life was worth living anymore. I failed him as a father.
I'm not gonna kill him. I'm your son.
You know I can't kill his son, huh? You know I can't even put a fucking bullet in Sean's head? Because Sean was disloyal. If you were anybody else, Tariq, you'd already be dead. Yeah, little nigga, the moment you let Tommy in the penthouse to kill me was the moment you were no longer my son, and now you're my enemy.
Sure he wasn't gonna hurt you?
Can you believe that shit?
I don't know why he was there.
Bullshit. You didn't even call to see if I was home, and then you take Elisa Marie out so she doesn't get hurt? Why? Huh? Why are you trying to help Tommy?
Because he wasn't gonna hurt you, and I owed him.
You and me, little nigga, gave you life.
I stole drugs out of Tommy's warehouse. He didn't know.
Tommy knew you were stealing drugs.
I told him I stopped and I didn't.
So now you stop. All this shit is over. Keep thinking you're fucking smarter than me. Don't ever make that mistake again, son. Get dressed. We're going for a ride.